All right, I realised nobody had told me to dress up, but it was like either this, a t-shirt, or a onesie. So I thought I'd go for it, and I better rattle through it before my hair gets like mega frizzy. And this shirt, trust me, does not fit as well as it did before lockdown. So let's get battled in about it. Hello and welcome everyone to the Ayrshire College graduation 2020. My name is Billy Kirkwood. You never heard of me? That's fair enough. I'll... You can Google it if you want. I don't know. I appreciate a lot of you are looking at the screen right now going, oh my God, it's like someone bought Billy Connolly off Wish. I'm a stand-up comedian and a presenter, and I'm so excited to be here tonight. I'm going to let you know exactly what's going to be happening. We've got a string of special people lined up to celebrate your success. So let's get the celebration started. First up, Willie Mackey, the chairman of the board of management, who will be looking back over the last year and reflecting on everyone's achievements. Willie is also going to be presenting a fellowship award. This is for someone who has made a massive contribution and supported the students of Ayrshire College over many years. You'll be hearing from the recipient of that. Then it's going to be over to Lauren Hibbertson, your student president, and she'll be telling you about her highlights of the last year. And after Lauren, Carol Turnbull, the principal, will be sending you her messages of congratulations. And the final speech will be from your head of department on behalf of all the lecturers, support staff you've met in your course. We then ask lecturers, employers, partners to send you their messages of congratulations on your big day. And we've even managed to get a few celebrities to join in the celebration. So enjoy some photos from the last year and see if you can spot yourself in amongst that lot. Look out for your name at the end of the video as we recognise all the students from your department who have achieved their awards tonight. All I've got to say is, you know something? In these hard times and everything that's going on, it is just epic, mega that you've managed to get the achievements. And this is just the start of your road on what is sure going to be an amazing career. Just bear that in mind. This is the beginning. This is the exciting bit. All right, have yourselves a great night, and I'll see you on the other side. Okay, I don't know how that looked, but it felt good. yeah, all right, I'll go. I won't strip on camera. It's not Beam Station. What are we doing?
Hello, and congratulations on completing a year in what has been a really difficult circumstance. Please remember that pandemics will come and go. However, knowledge will remain with you. Some things may change, some things may stay the same, but what you have learned at Ayrshire College will be with you in your future. On behalf of myself, Charlie, Paul, Douglas, Julie, Christine, and John, I wish you all the best in your future endeavours, be it in the future employment or at university, or any other path you wish to pursue. All the best. Bye-bye.
A massive well done to all the science graduates of 2020 for the Ayrshire College Kilmarnock campus. You've completed the course under exceptional circumstances this year, and you've now got the opportunity to go on and make a real difference in the world that we live and be a part of the solution to many of the problems that we're now facing. So from all the team at in the science department at Kilmarnock campus, Ayrshire College, well done.
And thank you very much to all of you for your hard work and commitment. And again, huge congratulations for completing the course under these circumstances that we found ourselves in last semester. I wish you all the best for your future, and I'm sure there are lots of wonderful things awaiting for you. Well done.
Derek and Anya have basically covered everything that there is to say, but I do wish you all the best for the future. And remember that we are still here for you. You may have moved on to pastures new, but if you do need any help, feel free to contact myself, Derek or Anya, and we will try and help you as best we can. Hopefully we may see you at some point in the future when all of the restrictions are lifted, because it's always nice to see students returning to give us a wee visit and bring us cake and chocolate. Well done, folks, and good luck for the future.
Well, congratulations on your graduation, and this is for all the science students from the Ayr campus. And on behalf of Shelley, Catherine and myself, I would just like to say it's been a privilege to teach you this year. And during this year, you've shown great fortitude, diligence and resilience, and this bodes well for the future. It shows what you're capable of and what you will go on to do in the future. So all the best, take care, enjoy the celebrations.
Congratulations everyone on your graduation. It's been a really hard year and you've all worked extremely hard. So from everyone at the Engineering Department at Ayrshire College, a big well done.
Hi there, Mike Stewart here. Congratulations to all the engineering and science students at Ayrshire College on your graduation. Fantastic achievement. Well done, everyone.
Hi, everybody. My name's Fiona Doherty. I'm the Managing Director for Stagecoach in West Scotland. What an amazing achievement for all of the engineering students to be graduating today. You've worked so hard and your future starts here. The engineering department at Ayrshire College is so important to our services, so hopefully I might see some of you working with Stagecoach in the future. Have a great day and enjoy yourselves. Congratulations.
Hi everybody, it's Jamie McDowell here. I just want to say a massive congratulations to everybody that graduated in 2020. This year has been exceptionally tough for pretty much the entire world, but you guys deserve an extra pat on the back because you've managed to knuckle down, stick in and graduate from your course.
Ayrshire College graduates, congratulations. My name is Sarah Murray and I am standing here at NASA's Johnson Space Center. I thought it appropriate to congratulate you from the spot that I landed when I graduated. And let me tell you, I have not one day ever regretted that decision. Now, perhaps you've got some decisions to make, or perhaps you've already made a decision. Will you be furthering your education? Will you be starting a new job in your new career? Whatever that decision is, this accomplishment was a great big step towards your goal. I want you to stay focused, persevere, and I wish you all the best.
Hello, Ayrshire College. I hope you're all doing well. I believe today is a big day for all of you. It's graduation day. Massive congratulations and well done in all that you have achieved. My name is Frank Gormanley and I am the President of the Ayrshire Chamber of Commerce. I'm also alumni of the college. I graduated at the college several years ago in completely different circumstances. And two things very quickly I want to say. One, regardless of the situation we find ourselves in, please celebrate today in a safe way. You've got to celebrate this massive achievement. So celebrate. The second thing is, I'd like to think this is the end of your learning journey and that you've adopted a kind of a lifelong learner approach. Always check in with how you can enhance your skills and become better. That doesn't just help you, it helps those around you. But back to graduation. Have a great day. Well done again. Here's to an awesome future for all of you.
Hi there, this is for all the students graduating from AIR. I know that you're not getting the graduation that you wanted. I know that that's really crap. But you guys have worked so hard and so long. I hope you have the best graduation possible. Stewie Godley here. You're probably saying, who's that woman and why does she have a big spot on her cheek? It's because I'm very young and I'm a teenager. But I know how hard you've worked. I remember how when my daughter Ashley graduated, it was such a joyous experience and you guys aren't getting to get that. So I'm sending you all my love and all my solidarity. Frank, get the door. The Wains for Ayrshire have graduated. When this is over, you can party.
Hello, this is Steve Swanson, former NASA astronaut and International Space Station commander. And I'd just like to say congratulations to the new graduates of Ayrshire College. You should be very proud of this accomplishment. I'm sure you've worked hard and it's a great thing to have accomplished. And also I'd like to say good luck on the rest of your life and your endeavors. I hope they all go well. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hi everybody, it's Tom Urey. You might know me as the fat guy from Still Game, the fat guy from River City, and the fat guy from Trainspotting 2. I just want to say congratulations on your graduation, and please don't be too disheartened about not having a massive party, because see, when this is finished, you can go mental and have a 10 times bigger party and nobody can get you into trouble for it. So congratulations and good luck for the future, and keep the heat.
Hello everybody. Hello, Mark Cox here. Just wanted to congratulate everybody at Ayrshire College on their graduation this year for all the hard work you've done. A big shout out to the college for the Passing Positivity campaign about mental health. Very important this time, certainly at this period now, what with the COVID and that. But again, well done everybody, and congratulations. Look at that out of the back, that's no snow. See that in the ground? That's an old loaf I just flung out. So that's my morning. But congratulations, everybody, again. Well done. And no doubt you'll be out and about before long. All the best now. Bye-bye.
Hi there. As an Ayrshire girl, it gives me great pleasure to congratulate all of you on your graduation from Ayrshire College. Graduating at any time is a really impressive achievement, but it's particularly impressive in these really tough times. So well done to all of you. I'm sorry you're not getting the normal graduation celebration, but hopefully when all of the COVID shenanigans are over, you'll be able to celebrate in style. But for now, enjoy your achievement. Well done and congratulations.